How to print Facebook Messenger messages. Hello everyone, welcome to this channel. I'm here to help you out today, so without any delay, let's get started. Now first of all, launch the Facebook application on your device and make sure you're logged into it. As you do that, tap on your profile at the top right corner of the screen. Now tap on the gear icon, and as you tap on gear icon, it will lead you to settings and privacy. So this is what you can do is tap on see more in account center. Scroll down again and you can see the option of your information and permissions, so select on that. Tap on download your information and then tap on download a transformation. Select on your profile and then tap on next. As you tap on next, you can tap on specific type of information, because since we want to download the messages only, so you can just tap on it and you can just select for messages. And as you do that, you can just tap on next, tap on download device and then select the date range. I'm going to select on last week and then tap on save. And then create a file. Now as I create the file, it will create the file and download it to my device after a few hours, or it might take some time, and then you can just download or print that Facebook file that has been created. So that's it. Thank you so much for watching this video. See you next time.